In this question, it is given that a woman named Sue has normal.